Geography students, let's see if you can answer this question. Quick recap. Now prove that you can apply what you've learned from the previous video. Describe the annual changes in carbon dioxide emissions from global fossil fuel combustion from 2008 to 2021. Pause this video to think. Let's start by observing some general trends. Next, let's look at the years with the greatest positive change. What about the year with the least positive change? Lastly, let's identify anomalies. Did you ace this?